Offensive ability. Now the Leafs move back in. Marner from Matthews. Scores! There's the shot. Mitch Marner on the board.
And then what a pass by Austin Matthews, and then the shot might have even hit Matthews, or definitely deflected in front. But Matthews takes the defenseman one way, then comes back across, and yeah, that gets deflected. But much like the chance he had earlier, if Marner doesn't shoot that, they're still sitting without a goal.
It's pinned, and that shot up high on Swayman. Pumped out again by Lagesson, doing good work. Matthews scores! Leafs have tied it! First Marner, now Matthews, and it's 2-2.
Oh, there's your leadership of the team. It's just amazing what one goal does to just change the energy of your team. And over the shoulder, and now just a quick little shuttle pass. Matthews, all his momentum is going backwards, but you see a back foot quick release, and Swayman unable to adjust to it. The puck's on his stick and off so fast.